I was going to say this is a perfect example of when to use a tripod, but you know what? He's the one they're fighting, and there could be a very good reason as to why he's operating equipment like this. I just haven't seen the lie down, stabilize machine gun with the foot method before. It's interesting.